guys, it is Jessi, and I am coming to you today to do just a quick little, like, short update video. All of us girls are so sorry that we haven't updated in, like, 2 years. So it's been a hot minute. But, Emily and Dava are working, and Dava's in school. They're down in Texas now. They're not in California anymore. Sharina is, I believe she's in, I don't know where she lives now, but she's working and possibly in school, I think. But, Pilly is in school.
I know that because I still
follow her on Snapchat, so. Raya is working and in school, I think. Abby, I'm not too sure what she's been up to. We haven't, like, really talked in a while. But, Sarah, she's, been working and in school and going to concerts and living life. Living life. But, yeah, I had a whole another video filmed, but it was a hot mess. A very, very hot mess. Yeah. But, the update with me is I've just been working all the time, nonstop, it feels like. But, yeah, that's the update with me. I've been working. I have a boyfriend now. I live with him and two roommates. I don't live with my mom anymore. Or my dad. So, yeah, that's, I mean, pretty much the update video that I can give you. I'm also trying to be sort of quiet because he's still asleep, so there's that. And the way this is angled is really awkward because I'm using the natural lighting, so it's like kitchen table, windows are right here,
and that's the lighting I'm using.
But
I don't know if the girls are gonna get back into it. I was eating popcorn earlier, and I had a popcorn kernel.
But I don't know if any of the other girls are going to be getting back into
doing videos and all that, but
I know I'm going to try to start filming again, just to, you know, have a hobby of some sorts. But, my bad. I was just trying to get the focus back. But, yeah. I guess that's gonna be